Software as a service, or SaaS, adoption rates are increasing all the time. We're using cloud applications more and more. SaaS adoption is growing because SaaS is simple. It's orders of magnitude easier than deploying on-premise software. But it's also easier to create new silos. You need new SaaS applications to be integrated with your existing SaaS applications and your on-premise applications. Cloud integration should be as simple as SaaS. You need to integrate your applications in minutes, not months. But so many companies have experienced cloud integration problems. One in two companies has abandoned the use of at least one departmental cloud application in the last 3 years due to integration problems and at a frequency of one application dropped per year. 54% say project deadlines have been missed in the last 6 months due to cloud integration problems. 42% have seen data security breaches in their department associated directly with the use of cloud applications, averaging 6 incidents per department in the last 12 months. 68% of cloud adopters have attempted integration, but 86% of these encountered negatives along the way. In fact, 55% have tried and failed. Cloud integration can be very challenging. IT needs to understand various integration options exposed by cloud applications. Developers often need to be trained on cloud applications and their integration technologies. Security is an issue. And there's usually multiple integration options. This results in a lot of manual development effort, which increases cost and time to market, when what you really need is agile delivery of integrations between your cloud applications and between your cloud and on-premise applications. The solution is Integration Cloud Service, which integrates applications across clouds and on-premise. It simplifies connectivity between key enterprise applications like Fusion applications, RightNow, Eloqua, eBusiness Suite, and other third-party SaaS and on-premise applications. With Integration Cloud Service, you get automated backup, patch updates, and upgrades, leaving you to concentrate on the tasks of creating and integrating applications. Also, there's no data mapping from scratch. In fact, no hand-coded integration is required. And you get enterprise-grade security and governance capabilities. Integration Cloud Service comes with a library of adapters for Oracle and third-party applications. And you can purchase pre-built integrations for common scenarios. All this means you can integrate your applications faster, thereby increasing your business agility. In this SaaS to SaaS example, you've identified a new opportunity and created a new customer in RightNow. So you need to create an account in Oracle Sales Cloud for the new customer. You need to map the data between the organization object in RightNow and the account object in Sales Cloud, as these use different formats. And you want to use the one-way fire and forget message pattern. All this is easy to do in Integration Cloud Service with no hand coding. Integration Cloud Service gives you an intuitive point-and-click experience to create your integrations. It's very easy to use for line-of-business developed integrations. Let's look at the development lifecycle for Integration Cloud Service. The first step in integration design is to identify the applications you want to integrate, and then configure the connection details for these applications. You do this by creating connections which are based on pre-built adapters. After your connections are in place, you create integrations by dragging and dropping these connections into the designer. You use the graphical mapper to tell Integration Cloud Service how to map data between your applications, then you're ready to activate, test, and use your integration. To see how well your integrations are running, you use the monitoring dashboard. Here you can pinpoint bottlenecks, monitor errors, and see details for each running integration. We'll cover all these stages in the development lifecycle in later lessons.